Daily Bible Quote, April 6, 2024. Because you are sons, God sent the Spirit of His Son into our hearts, the Spirit who calls out, Abba, Father. So you are no longer a slave, but God's child. And since you are His child, God has made you also an heir. Galatians chapter 4, verses 6 and 7.